I think this is a bug. I turned this on. Oh, and then it came. But well, why is this saying the set point? This is supposed to say the measurement current, and there's nothing connected. Look. Let's disconnect this. So, what if I am here? See, I can change the set point. Turn it on. Nothing. Oh, and then it comes. But then, what is this? This is weird, right? What? What is it doing? It's not responding to. And then it goes. Then the set point goes there, and then. So there's a weird thing going on in here, and it's not responding. See, I'm not touching anything. Wait for it, and then it comes. Hello, what is wrong with this thing? So it is the latest version. What kind of crap is that? There's something wrong. And this is actually a full X version. This is not even an XE version. Let's measure the output voltage. Nothing. And this delay is really frustrating. Oh, now it's fast. But look, if I turn on the other output, then there's a weird delay. What is going on? Just recycled mains power, and now it seems to be working. If I turn on, I get voltage out, and this meter reads the measured current, and that is of course nothing, and it is not affected by the other one, but definitely there is a poltergeist in this one. Ooh hoo hoo.